Well, it looks fast, just from how long the map is. Jesus. Hello, SNHead, how are you doing? Okay. Actually, full speed. What the hell? This is whack. That's a lot of STs. Oh, I see what to do there. This is whack, and I like it. Oh, okay.
Are you serious? No, what are you
Are you joking?
What are you doing?
Yo, alien just dropping those bombs, man. It's crazy. That is a lot of SD. We actually reach 1,000 on this map. Yeah, just refund it. What if I told you guys I wasn't looking at my SDs at all this map? I was just tapping out of feeling. Would you believe me? Okay. I didn't look at my SDs at all this map. Don't need to. I look at it a little bit, but not all the time. I had to oversteer. Nice. Damn, 38.5. Okay, I need to actually look at skids now. What the fuck? How do you do this? Just like that. Let's try hold. Holding doesn't work. That's a lot of speed. Okay. For me, tapping is better in this game. In TM2 and TMNF5, bold. Ah, that's oversteer. Oh my god. Man, that's a big rip if you no slide there. Oh my god, even more at the end. Been a long time since I've done SDs actually, it's like a couple of weeks. It feels strange. Yep. That thing in the middle. I could definitely see myself bonking there. That's right. Sub 38, Jesus, are my SDs that bad? God, because all the time is at the start. Easy. Yeah, this is actually an easy map. It's actually not hard at all. Nice. EJ in the top 10, nice. Okay, easy now, that's very good. Maybe I can get early airtime. Elcom? Nice. Oh yeah, you can definitely get early airtime. Happy with that? Okay, so maybe a little bit of a delayed air brake. Like that. There we go.
been wrecked.
Yo, thanks for the sub. Just give me a sec. That's low speed. I'm gonna lose time here. Eh, still good enough. Viaduct, thank you very much for that brand new Prime, and welcome all new followers. Oh man. Okay, that is... that start is scary. Very bonkable. Probably won't do that for a few rounds. See how much I save here. Really? No slide. I'd see you, baby gravy. Thanks for hanging out, man. Enjoy the rest of your night. Nope. Why do I tap? Because it's easier in this game. And I can look, I don't have to look at my SD. I can look at the road. Ah. Bonk. Welcome back, Nelly. Holy shit, that was close. I don't know, not bonked there. Okay, I gotta be careful of that. Okay, so I have to. I'm gonna oversteer just to make sure I don't crash there. There you go. Don't go for this thing. I just gotta get that into my muscle memory. Don't go for this thing at the start for a while. How much faster is this or slower is this? Well, it's not even that much of a time loss. I don't know. How much time left? There's no time left. All out. Okay, so I'm not gonna go for the ride trick until I absolutely need to. It's so easy to bonk if you go for the ride trick. This is called purple. Nice engine sound. Okay, that's something to be aware of. It's alright, there's no elimination this round. Good luck, have fun. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Hey, Julian. Yeah. Don't want lag, so turning the heart off. Ooh. Thanks. A little bit soft, but that's fine. Nice time by Solo. Oh, this will not be easy. Definitely far from easy. We have to be so fast every round. Well, almost every round. Not now, obviously, but later. Oh, rib. Solo is not trash, Solo is really good. That was a sick race. Oh, rip mime. Oof, almost jumped there. Almost a 420, almost. How do you fail the first jump? I'm impressed. Maybe you jumped there accidentally. Thanks. Dog is a gamer. He's been playing Trackmania for a long time. Oh. That's annoying. All because of that extra air time. That's right, we'll catch up. We'll catch up. See? We're fine. Holy shit, that was close. Wasn't used to having that line. At least I did it that round and not in one of the later ones. Yeah, see, losing that tiny bit of speed at the start, it just snowballs throughout the entire map and you lose half a second. It's crazy. Just that tiny extra jump. Everything else I did pretty well. Still pretty good. Full sweep really snowballs. This time. Why did I go that tight? I wasn't looking at skids though. Look how close that round is, like 0.06 time between the top four. That's crazy. Hey R6. Nice, Severick. Sub 38? Probably. But I'm not gonna push for it. Nice audio. Okay, that was scary. Not gonna lie. That tiny jump, I thought I was gonna crash. That little jump at that speed. No, not again. Oh, that's okay. That's a good speed. Back to second. Nice. Oof, I did it again. Survived though. I really gotta pay more attention to where I exit there. 6 out of 9, nice. I'm only playing the start safe, really. Most of the time comes from just having good speed. You don't really need to risk the apexes to get a good time. Okay, that nose slide. Don't want to see that. Okay, that's what I'll do. Look at this round, what the fuck? Great race. 0.02 of the second. Much better. Needs more purple. I'm getting a speeding ticket. Well, you have to pull me over first. Good luck catching me. Okay, that was too close. How am I in the red right now? And now I'm third. Going from in the red to third. Okay, cool. Hey Lima. Welcome to the stream. I've only been awake for like 10 hours. I woke up at 5 p.m. Thank you. bit wide. And these people are good at the start. Oh, 28, nice time. Very nice time. Alex is still in. Nice, I'm impressed. Chroma has the world record of a 0.08. But in the track of the day world record, yes, it's 28. Sub 38, not in the rounds. No way. Good. I always gain so much there. My second half is insane, but my first half is not so good. I think it's because I go very wide at the first SD. That's a lot of speed. Ooh, 25, let's go. Sick time. That was a really good start. Rib solo. Yeah, that was my PB. Oh, well, so that's good. Oh, 0.101 away, really? 419. Ah, so close. Almost the 420. Literally a thousandth. That was really good. Oh shit, I almost crashed.
Get fucking wrecked.
Great to be back again.
Yo, Prince Darren, welcome back for 4 months. Thanks for the prime. Six speed. This is really good. Ooh, 24. Very happy with this. We're just one round away from being an AR top 3. That's fucking pog. That's never happened before. I'm slow, but I'll catch up here. I always do. See? Always. I always catch up in the second half. Oh, Dan is out. Rib. Good luck. GG. Now that's fucking domination right there. Holy shit. How many rounds did I win? Jesus Christ. Absolutely destroyed. Let's go.